In case you haven't heard, my name is Nathan.
And my name is Brady.
And welcome to DR News.
Breaking news! DR is back on air!
Ah.
Oh, sorry!
Yo, yo, yo! If you don't shut your mouth, I'ma shut it for you, punk!
Hey Brady, did you hear that Cinco de Mayo's coming up?
I've heard others say the same.
I heard that Shane is teaching people about the history of Cinco de Mayo.
Really? Interesting. Heard any news from the other parts of the school?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Alright, let's go see Shane then.
Cinco de Mayo, a Mexican holiday celebrated globally, but mostly in Mexico and the Americas. This holiday celebrates the Mexican victory over the French military forces at the Great Battle of Puebla on May 5, 1862, led by General Ignacio. The Cinco de Mayo battle started in 1861 with a decision by the Mexican president, Benito Juarez, facing a nation in financial ruin after 2 years of civil war. He suspended payment of foreign debts to the United Kingdom, Spain, and France. General Ignacio repulsed the attackers of the French, who then lost about 1,000 soldiers in the process. After the war, the Americans delivered and donated money during and after the American Civil War. Before and during the war, America had delivered money and donations to people in need who were not participating in the war. After the Americas delivered their funds and money, they eventually became amazed by their culture and significance of their victory. Americans later on started to celebrate Cinco de Mayo for the next 150-plus years. Furthermore, Cinco de Mayo has been celebrated globally.
Bennett gets it. Here's Verhaeghe shooting. He scores! Carter Verhaeghe! 8:35 into overtime. The Panthers have done it. They've stunned the Boston Bruins.
Just like that, the season was over. The Bruins had fought so hard and broken so many records, only to fall off harder. But the boys have battled back hard, and are out to prove a point this year. This is the 2024 Boston Bruins Playoffs.
Blow for Pastrnak to the legs! He scores! The 300th point of David Pastrnak's career!
Bergeron shuts down! Patrice Bergeron ties it! Hearts and Lions, they come from 3-0 in the final 11 minutes to tie game 7! To Bergeron, the drive save, rebound is loose, Sadie kicks it loose, Bergeron scores!
Have you seen Zach lately?
Indeed. He was talking about some kind of Cinco de Mayo related trivia game he had.
Let's take a look at that.
Hello, DR, and welcome to the DR News Game Show.
And here comes first contestant, Bella Cabral. You get 15 seconds on the clock for each question.
Can I get 20?
15.
Okay.
First question. What is the date of Cinco de Mayo?
May 5th.
Second question. What country does the holiday celebrate?
Mexico.
True or false? Cinco de Mayo celebrates Mexican Independence Day.
True.
Wrong. You're
our next contestant, we have Nathan McKenzie.
First question, what's the date of Cinco de Mayo?
Cinco de Mayo, the 5th of May.
What country does the holiday celebrate?
Mexico.
True or false, Cinco de Mayo celebrates Mexican Independence Day?
False.
True or false, Cinco de Mayo is celebrated in countries all around the world, including Australia and Japan.
True.
What year did the battle that Cinco de Mayo celebrates take place?
1866, I'm going to say.
Wrong. Here is our next contestant, Robbie Shea.
Yeah.
First question, what is the date of Cinco de Mayo?
The 5th of May.
What country does the holiday celebrate?
Mexico, yes.
True or false, Cinco de Mayo celebrates Mexican Independence Day?
Yes, true.
False. Next contestants, we got Brooke Hanico and Molly Horton. First question, what's the date of Cinco de Mayo?
May 5th.
Second question, what country does the holiday celebrate? True or false, Cinco de Mayo is recognized as a federal holiday in Spain?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wrong.
So that is it for today's episode of DR News. Have a good day now.